Ah, man, my aunt's probably waiting for me. I should get to them.
Hey, Civvy. Oh, why are you talking to me? I don't know why. What? I mean, well, I just want to get to know everybody else, you know, on my team. I just want to know if you're all right. I know that you and Kirumi were kind of close. Well, she was the only person that actually talked to me. It's, you know, but she's gone now, and I'm all alone. Oh, I feel so bad for Civvy. I think I'm going to do something that I hopefully won't regret, but I think it's for the best. Well, there is plenty of room in my alliance. Maybe you'd like to join us? You'd really let me join your alliance? Yeah. Well, sure. Alright, follow me. Okay.
Why is Shantae always late?
I have no idea.
Hey, lady, sorry that I'm late.
Oh, hey. But what are you doing?
Well, we're gonna have a new, alliance member.
Really? Wait, don't you think that 7 is too much?
Nah, don't worry. And besides, this girl really needs us.
What?
I want you guys to meet Civvy.
Oh, the crazy one.
Don't be mean, but...
Yeah, so Civvy, welcome to our alliance.
Oh, well, hi. Thanks for letting me join your alliance.
Well, I guess the more the merrier. But anyways, yeah, Kirumi got out last time, but she wasn't really much of a help anyway, so I guess it's fine.
Well, good thing none of us got eliminated, am I right?
Yeah, I'm gonna do whatever it takes to win for my Luffy.
You know him?
Of course I do.
Oh, well, I also know him. He's a good friend of mine.
Well, then that means you're cool.
Oh,
well,
thanks.
Hey, you two.
Oh, hi, who are you?
I'm Shuna.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Well, actually, I was wondering, we were wondering.
What do you mean by we?
Hey, we're also with her.
Yep.
Oh, you're Urza, right? And you're Elma.
Yep. Yes, that is right. Anyways, Shuna, go tell them.
Okay. We're wondering if you'd like to join us, like, as an alliance.
Wait, really? You want us two to be in your alliance?
Yeah.
Well, I'd be happy to join. How about you, Vivi?
Sure, why not?
All right, and from this moment on, all 5 of us will work with each other.
You know, I think making an alliance is probably the smartest choice. Unless if one of them decides to backstab you, then that's not great. But it's a good option if you really want to make it far in this game.
Honestly, I'm kind of surprised that no one voted for me. I do, like, nothing. I mean, like, I'm no anime character. I'm just a regular teenager and stuff.
Well, yeah, but, like, come on. Don't you, like, want to win or something?
Nah, I'm good.
Okay, then why sign up for this anyways?
I don't know. I guess I was just bored or something. There's not really much to do back in Canada, I guess. Okay.
So, you are Faye, and you are Gwen.
And you are Zamzam. Yes, we've you know, got to know you last episode and stuff.
Anyways, what do you want?
Well, nothing. I just want to try to get to know my teammates
before you guys lose, that is.
That Zamzam is getting on my nerves.
Hello, Final 38, and welcome to Episode 3 of Total Paper Island Gender Battle. Last time, you guys did a challenge, and also we met Zamzam, who is a part of the female team. And in the end of the challenge, the boys won, while the girls were sent up for elimination, and it was Kirumi who was sent home. And now we have our final 38. So, without further ado, it is time for me to announce what today's challenge will be. And also, viewers, if you guys have any challenge ideas, then feel free to let me know down in the comments or on Discord. Because, honestly, I'm just using challenges that I use over and over. And yeah, I know it's not original and stuff, but whatever. Anyways, so feel free to recommend me some challenge ideas because they are very needed. So, I'd really appreciate it if you do. But now, let's get on to today's challenge.
This is probably going to be a short episode because everyone get in this box. We're just going to, you know, do this. And if you fall off, you're out. Last one left standing will win for their team while the other team will be facing elimination. So, yeah, let's get started. Everybody, get in there. All right, now that you're all in here, cameraman, shake the box because that's your job. Okay, let's do this.
Wow, looks like Bartolomeo is already out. Oh, what? That was unexpected. No, I mean, like, you're pretty clumsy and stuff. Shut up, okay? Don't worry, Mr. Luffy. I will win this whole entire season for you. Anyways, let's continue. Oh, looks like Law is out. What the? Come on. Oh, it looks like Toph is out. Ah, darn it. Other way. Oh, thank you. Oh, a lot of people are out now. So we got Sabo, Ugh, Ginro, Jet Black, darn it. Erdrick, oof. Kaminari, no. And Makoto, and Shuichi. That's a lot of guys. Get off me. Oh, sorry. And, oh wait, forgot Joe as well, or Joseph. And only one girl. Wow, but sorry, team. Let's continue. And looks like Shuna is out. And Minashido. And who else? Oh, okay. So, we've got Shantae, Ace, Manga, Boa Hancock, Pony, Minashido, Vivi, and Shuna. So, only two guys and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 girls. So, yeah. Oh, wait, someone fall off? Oh, no, never mind. How are you guys not falling off? Okay, well, Nezuko's out. Okay, that's good enough. A lot of people fell. Mordecai and Lubbock are out for the guys, and Faye, Garnet, and Elma are out for the girls. Alright, looks like Civi, Urza, Julia, and Zamzam are all out for the girls. So here are the people that are currently left. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 people left, so we're almost done. Let's go. Okay, Gwen and New Star are out, so yeah. Okay, Fluttershy and Kaku are out. Why is it blurry? Okay. And wait a minute, Pyra is the last girl left and she's out. No! And looks like the boys win with I Love 2020 Joshi, Happy Birthday Cake, and Ace. Oh, and sweet. Congrats, guys, on winning yet again. As for the girls, I'll be seeing you all at the elimination tonight again. And one of you will be getting eliminated, so good luck to all of you. Darn it, I was so close, though. Hopefully this won't be the reason if I get eliminated tonight. That'd be stupid, so hopefully it's not me. Man, I can't believe we lost again. Yeah, that's not good. But who would be worn off? Well, I don't know, but maybe Zamzam? Yeah, she's pretty rude, and I don't like that. Yeah, maybe you guys are right. I mean, girls, sorry. You're good. Yeah, sure, let's do it. I wonder who will vote off tonight. Yeah, same. Well, I mean, I think I overheard someone that maybe we might vote off. Wait, what do you mean? Well, I think that we should... Hold up. What? Zamzam, what do you want? Looky here, I know exactly who we're gonna vote off tonight. And you ladies better be with me. What? Who do you have in mind? I know I'm already a huge target, and that's not pretty good. So I just gotta make sure that some people vote with me. That's all. Well, we did lose. But I'm gonna vote off myself. Gwen, why would you do that? Why would you just waste your chance at winning $1 million just because? Like, why? Well, like you said, just because. I don't really have a reason. Fine, you do you. But goodbye. Look, I already know this is just like total drama, and I do not want to deal with this again. So, I'll be fine if I do get eliminated tonight, but if I don't, then... Hello, females! You've all lost yet again, and one of you will be going home tonight. You've already made your votes and made your decisions, so it's time for me to announce all people that are safe. Civi, Shantae, Fluttershy, Pyra, Elastigirl, Nezuko, Julia, Faye, Urza, Boa Hancock, Elma, Vivi, Shuna, Toph, Garnet, Mina, and Pony. So it is down to you two, Gwen and Zamzam. One of you two will be going home tonight, and the contestant leading the show is... Gwen.
Ah, well, alright then.
Well, Gwen, looks like you have been eliminated. Any last words to your team?
You know, I'm fine with this. I didn't really want to compete in this anyway, so I'm just glad that I don't deal with this anymore. Good luck, ladies. Show those guys who's boss, you know. Yeah. Well, goodbye. Okay, then. And with that, Gwen has been eliminated. As for the rest of you, 18, sorry. You're all safe for tonight. So, yeah, let's just go eliminate Gwen.
Well, I don't really know what to feel about, or how to feel about Gwen's elimination, but she wanted to go, so she's gone. Yeah, I voted for her, so there's that.
Welp, Gwen, you're taking 38th place in this game, so, goodbye. Alright, see ya.
And with that, Gwen has been eliminated. Two females are already out of this season, and with her gone, that leaves her final 37. Out of the final 37, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. And I'll see you all in the next episode of Total Paper Island Gender Battle.